Taco yaku gurning. Which package should I open first? Hi. And they cute. They're still very angry though. Which package should I open first? Beams, Nango coffee. The big one is just my cat stuff though. It's not Nando really. I guess I opened the smallest box. I think the smallest one might be the Rengoku's first plate. Up to me. Yeah, sure. Alright. Usually, this one, this package took like 10 days to reach me after it actually reached the desk in my like in the domestic from China. Then it stayed up to 2 weeks in the warehouse. A bit frustrating, but hopefully I don't cut myself. In the box, there's another packet. Another thing to. And this looks like the. A fist plate. Oh. So many layers. Oh, did say it will be given with. Yes, the previous two faceplate I got was also in the box. Neatly packed, yeah. Did it say the faceplate will get a random mouth? So, when does it? I guess I have to wait for his head to come. Yeah, for the he's cost me about 10 bucks, I think. It looks really nice. Yes. Yeah, other expression, but I feel like most other expressions will be able for Rengoku. It's mostly will be on the official Android, so I don't feel the need to get them. Like, there's two artists on top of all that make Rengoku faceplate, and the one that I bought have it's like the one that have Tanjiro and Ringo that did this Tanjiro faceplate. They also sell, I think it's the same seller if I'm not wrong. It, the Rengoku faces are very almost the same expression as the official one. No. I ordered directly to Taobao. I mean, you could try using proxy. Inside the pack, there's another box that I need to open. Yeah, it's quite amazing. You can get everything there. Well, except furniture, unless you want to pay for a very big shipping fee. Oh, Han. Han is here. Hi. You can get almost anything from Taobao, and the price is super cheap. Oh, this one is the pots. You know, if you guys don't trust, this can be expensive to ship. Oh yes, shipping can be expensive if you live very far away. Especially if you're buying something that is like huge. The clothing is so cute. The Chinese New Year shirt. They the seller actually have this, like the outfit bought for OB11, but they sold out of it. Quite unfortunate that they sold out. But they have, the last time I looked at it, they had the ball jointed doll size for this outfit. Yeah, the clothes for Nando's are pricey, but I mean, that's why I tried to make my own rather than buying them all the time. I actually bought this bubble tea is a must. Even though I usually order my bubble tea without the bubbles. Teas, milk teas, and also these balloons. They're like, these are like, I think super cheap, it'd be a few cents. It would be nice for, I guess, carnival or birthday kind of shoot. Oh, the hand parts. The reason why I bought this was there's a middle finger, and I thought it's very nice for Bakugo to have. Another pink package. Honey, hi. Yeah, middle finger. It suits this rebelliousness. If that's I wonder which one's the mystery bag. This might be the mystery bag though. Yeah, so many things to unbox and it takes 10 days to reach after it reach the destination country. I think this is the body. Another body. Tissue paper? A free tissue paper? That's an unexpected gift. Same seller. So definitely the gift bag, probably. Yeah, it's a gift. Oh, it's not in a... I was expecting it to be in, inside, literally inside a bag. But yeah, that's the mystery bag thing. It's quite nice. Mystery bag. Yeah, it's a nice, quite a nice hoodie. And it's at below percentage. Below is, I think it's discounted. You're back to a gift of assignment. Good thing you're alive. This little hat. The cute little a vest. A cute little vest. Yeah, it's a Supreme hoodie. That's a nice little branded hoodie for the Nando. Cute socks. Plain white socks. Teddy bear. Nice flannel t-shirt. And velvet shorts and a tissue paper in the what's it called, the gift, the mystery bag. Is quite worth the money, I guess. And it's quite cute. And the thing is, Deku won't be able to wear this. Because his hair is too big. It will fit the other Nando, such as Satama and Tanaka. All those bald and smooth heads. Yes, it's very fun to dress them up. Yes. Cute. I'll continue opening up the box. Yeah, no hair. No hair or really flat hair. You died, honey, you died from cuteness. I thought you just came from the grave of your assignment. you can just die again. You die and revive again. How's your little monster? Your Shoto, mini Shoto help you? I feel inspired to buy your update secrets. Inspired? Is it a good thing or a bad thing? When you can buy the mystery bag. This is the why my body broccoli printed tea for Yoko. So this is a free gift. I bought this thing. But I think this is the free gift. Because they say that's a free gift. So most likely it's this thing. I saw in whose live stream one of the people that I follow the live stream, they had this taiyaki, and I thought it's, but I don't think it will fit him though, even though I bought it just for him. Yeah, I don't think his hair will appreciate being, yeah, too bad. I don't think it will fit him. That'd be just too sad. But I mean, well enough. It's good enough. To see and deco. His hair doesn't really allow it to happen, but I mean, you can just imagine it, I guess. Sparky hair like durian. Yes, his hair is just like durian, but I think Bakugo hair is more durian like. Durian smells like durian really smells horrible though. I mean, Bakugo durian. A nice nickname for him, I guess. And I also bought, I forgot how I bought this before, which is two. the bodies. And I think it was normal. The normal tone. No, it's not Obitsu body, it's YMY. I bought it because I thought it looked almost like a carbon copy of. Carbon copy of. Picoto's body. Yeah. Was also curious about it. And they had an extension to it'll be like that tall. Yes, you can directly put it on top on Nendo head directly. Shouldn't be any problem. Burgers. Yeah, I think it's quite a recent thing. The body, different type of bodies. What does this call? Little cakes. How about? I think your short toys will most likely will scream more for this desserts. Yeah. And then what doll bodies is most likely easier to get because it's by small. He's licking the cake. He's licking the screen. I don't know what this is. Go. I think it's a gift from the seller. Since I don't remember buying this. Desserts. A microphone. Tiny microphone. Who should I need it for though? Yeah. For honey. It'll be the singing deco. guess. Boots, which I don't know who will be able to use these shoes, but I guess it's a generous gift. And this is metal base. Yes, I think it is. Yep, I think it's quite nice. They have a couple of this. Since we have one, two, and another two. It's nice to have. And they also gave me this more food for Shoto to drool over. Yummy Nisho. Yeah, stand for heavy hits. These are 2 feet. Minute feet. I stand for heavy hits, yeah. I'm not sure why I didn't bought 2 pairs instead of, I bought 1 pair instead of 2 pair of fits. It's kind of dumb, but yeah. I should have bought 2 pairs of fit. So, I think one in the package, one in the mail, they fell out. I don't remember what the rest of. Oh yeah, I bought the display, for the Nendo. This not bootlegs of Nendo doll body. They are most likely copies of Picoto body. And the style is like really too much. the same night. I guess. Oh. Yes, the sun will join it. But you will have to buy the, what's it called? The neck support thing. If you don't already have it. I can't remember what color this is. DVC. I mean, looking, I can't even read it anyway. Oh yeah, the neck plate. Should probably get the body. And the funny thing is, this, well, at least you can't really tell, but this, they put nipple on detail on it. Look how weird. I'll get the Picado body. The body. The nut plate. I guess you have to buy it if you don't have it. And this is the Picado body. I was hoping to get like similar color wise with the Picado body, but it's slightly different. The quality wise between these two, I do say the original one is better, but just a few of it. Fortunately, better than the original. Yeah, true. It does. Anyway. The color is like slightly different. How am I? I'm fine. I'm tired from working the whole day. But yeah, I think I was hoping to get a similar color, but the why am I loose? At least the color I choose looks more, in person it looks more orangey white, and this one is more yellow. shinies. This is more matte, but I guess the matte finish will most likely be kind of gone, because this was also a matte finish, so it will kind of rub off after a while. These two are on non white body. Should probably try doing the extension. Who would be suitable for like a taller body, like? Looks more matte. Yeah, this one is more matte, kind of. No, I mean the quality is not bad. It's way in price comparison, it's cheaper. Wise, and the quality is not bad for the price. It's not horrible, like this super cheap bootlegs. Yes. I do wonder whether the fits are the same or not. Oh, they're not. They're way tinier. Too bad then. I was thinking they could share shoe, but no. I think that's definitely a copy, yes. In terms that they are smaller. No, they're not from the same brand. I think this is the, I guess, bootleg version of this, considering how very, very similar they are. Only very slight differences. I guess I didn't have to buy a magnetic fit because just now they have it. Height wise, they are the same sizes though, since these two are similar, their legs are a bit more, you can say thick, a bit more thicker than a bit pseudo. So the like super skinny jeans kind of most likely won't fit them. This thing is thick. There's also another, I also wanted to buy the taller, the tall version, the bigger make, the 9cm one, 9cm tall body, I think, at least, I think it was 9cm, the same as this one. Oh, there's an instruction. So I soak in warm water, but oh, 10 cm, 10.2 to 11.2, or is it 10 to 11? 1 cm taller. I kind of need to lazy to do this though. Yeah. I guess I'll do this thing some other time. Since I'll have to dip them in warm water. Back to Alice. I bought the rest of this, which is the display thing. I think I lost my pen knife. There was also this another doll body type in Taobao that I wanted to buy. The ball jointed type. I thought that would be really interesting, and also that's, I remember that's the unicorn ball jointed 11 cm body. Unicorn, is it unicorn? No, not unicorn. The half human, half horse. Thing. Which I can't, which my brain can't seem to be working. Forgot what's that mythical creature is called. That is half horse, half human. Oh. Centaur. Yeah, that was what. Yeah, centaur is the one I was. Was trying to see. This is the display, acrylic display. Hi, creation odyssey. Hi. What body is that? It's YMY body. This one, right? This is YMY. And this is Piccolo. Honey, what with those eyes? I don't think I will want to clean up my mess after this. Yeah, and the mystery bag isn't inside a mystery bag, but that's okay. The quality is, I mean not the quality, the item, the clothing are very nice, and also since you're here. This is the Rengoku face plate. And this is a favorite of mine. I think everyone's favorite. Supreme hoodie. The clothes given are very nice. And this the gift, the seller gift. The seller gave me the free, what's it called, fairy lights. The very, very small and thin ones. Wonder whether there's any instruction on how to build this thing. I mean, I guess it won't be that hard, hopefully. I just have to actually clean some this up. Oh yeah, the fairy lights. Quite nice. Quite nice too. I like the fact that double seller they give you tiny little gift. It's quite nice. Very thoughtful of them. Should be 2 layers. They smell of wood. I mean it's real wood, I guess I'm just too used to fake wood, receiving this fake kind of wood. Only one outer layer of it is wood. Kind of wish there's some kind of instruction though. At the end. It looks strong. I guess it is, but oh yeah, the wooden display. I mean from considering the weight, because it's real wood, it'd be much more expensive. I'm not sure what it's called, but if you DM me, I can send you the link from Taobao. If only they given some kind of paper instruction. Hi, Sebas. Ignore that. I mean, there's supposed to be a door, so there's the door. Sure. How are you? How you been? How have you been? I mean, what am I supposed to say? Yeah, okay. Bye. Creation Odyssey. See you soon. No way. There's no way I'm gonna say that. I mean, it's not true at all. Sorry, man. Sorry, dude. Oh, sure. Whatever you want to believe in, then. Whatever you want to believe in. That's up to you. If only there's like something to translate whatever the comments on the live comments, I guess, cause I have no idea, guess I can't read Chinese. It's a display case. It's a display case. Yeah, I'm reading a display case. And there's no instruction whatsoever given to in getting this layer of protective thing is a pain. When it's a simple, quite a simple display case, so it shouldn't be that hard. It's a damn protective, it's hard to get off, peel off, not get off. He's fine. He been my cat been meowing quite a lot lately, but overall he's fine. He's the cat. My cat been more teenagey, I guess. Don't you have a dog? What time is it? 1:10. 1:10 AM. Oh yeah, this is very frustrating. Can't get it off at all. I think I'll build this some other day. And just open the last box, which is for the cat stuff. Just taking too much time to build the display case because of the layer of protective film that's only one size easier to peel off. Inside this is probably another box, I guess. They love to package a box in another box, I guess. The cat stuff which I bought, like a mat, kind of like a mat and the sketching thing. Yes, my cat needs a new place to the new cartoon description since it's almost like destroyed. Two boxes inside. And this is the paper to put over the sofa. The sofa arm. I hope he will use. Then the boxes with more, what's it called? Cat stuff. One of it is the, I guess, the refill. Yes, that's basically the purpose of this mat, is to cover the sofa. You're supposed you can able to multi-purpose it as a cat bed. A very good thing to make, a very easiest thing to make your cat high. It doesn't look for all cat, but it works for my. My cat will go crazy for this catnip. Happiness for kitty? Yes. Highness for kitty also. There was also another, I guess, version of this. and put 20 years of this. Probably I won't clean up after this, mostly, as it's past 1 and we're supposed to be sleeping right now. Whose hair would be suitable for Mingoku to temporarily use as his hair? Then Sparky, people with spiky hair. Slick back hair would be Garo and Kirishima that I have currently. At least I think it's those two. And Noya has. It's also slick back somewhat. It's a bit too high if I put two together, but I think it works. Right, I think so. That is. Yeah, it works. It's either his hair or his hair. It's not the most suitable, but I mean, can try. See how he'll look with the hair, I guess. Yeah, another spiky hair. The another spiky hair I have is like Bakugo. I mean, not really. No. Usually 1 AM, I guess. Or 12 AM plus. Let's try Ngao's hair. Though it will make Ningoku looks like an old man too. Do you consider that early? Twelve AM plus and 1 AM is early. Yeah, it's you. You just need so sleep. I need 8 hours of sleep. I don't know. There's not really any suitable hair for him, but it's maybe try on the clothes that they keep, I guess. After that, and the last human actually go to sleep. This is the clothes is Obitsu size clothes. But I just bought them knowing that they are for a bit too, but they would relatively do somewhat fit the size. I mean, it won't be perfect, but it will somewhat fit. Yes. It is quite nice. Because with the extension, the network, the body will be the smallest. If I'm bothered to, oh yeah, doesn't drop. It's quite nice. The fit feels very wiggly though, like really, really loose. He's a doctor soon to hit her off. I think it's decently secure. Yep, I'm glad the clothes, the pants they given is this rubber band kind instead of this, what's it called? Velcro on kind of pants. Because if not, this body wouldn't be able to fit the clothes because why am I and because the body they have more thickness to them. Then obese, become much more chubbier. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with the boots because it will definitely won't fit any of the smaller doors I have. But it will fit somewhat loosely. The shoe. It's just a bit smaller. I'll have to buy a shoe for this fit, I guess. Then, yeah, that's all. The socks? Oh yeah, that makes sense. The socks will probably help. Yeah, this side is way looser than this. This like really is loose. Yeah, at least. But yeah, it's true. The I guess the sauce helps it not being loose. I mean, it won't fall off at least. I guess if you have slightly bigger shoes, socks will help. Yes. It's the vest or goes over here, I guess. Kinda. I mean, let's get kind of a school like the neck join kind of works, I guess. I guess I'll end it here.